constructed in 2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas. This monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The shower boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-back snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Thank you for visiting the shop. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming. Heard them say you're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way.
Oh shit. That is really hard. Let's jump. Oh shit. I forgot to jump. Okay. Then we go down. Oof, that was close. Now let's try to land on that thing. Yes. Too high. So is this... Okay.
I see you now. The sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith.
Yes!
Being hunted by a sniper team isn't the most fun. Okay. Why didn't he grab the ledge? That can be kind of frustrating in this game. That she doesn't grab the ledges and stuff at times. Oops. Oh shit. Nice aim. Damn it. Okay, we're out of bullets, are we not? Nope. Now we are. Let's try to do this with the one still alive. Jump, jump, jump. Why didn't I get the gun? Okay.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, we can get them to destroy their own servers.
Look around.
Okay, let's try this guy then. No, okay. We can't take those.
Look around.
So I think we have to take the ones behind, like this guy. No.
Look around.
Maybe if we wait for a while and they'll move away from each other, and then we'll be able to. No. So close.
Look around.
So how are we supposed to do it? Okay. Nice. You're dead.
Miller.
Okay, he didn't wanna die. Neither did he. But at least he got injured. No. Okay. How are we supposed to do this?
Look around. Surveillance for them.
Last time, so I think I just like done something like this, but it doesn't work. They are all too grouped together. They are none of them are standing like by themselves, so it makes it really hard for us to take them on. What? Did he shoot us like through the wall or was there someone behind us? This is getting a bit frustrating. I mean, how are we supposed to do this? Let's
look around.
Okay, so running straight on is a bad option. Or well, maybe right straight on works. So if we get behind them, take this route. Okay, one guy down. Okay, he shot us through his friend.
Look around.
I don't think that's something they are trying to do. The scumbag school. So let's see if we can't get pushed. Okay, let's let our okay. That guy had like an light machine gun, I think. I think that's why he's so hard to take out. Okay. What? My... I think that was all. Okay, I'm right. What's wrong now? We are supposed to maybe just... Okay. It's open. Let's save Kate.
Clients, those who just won't let go of the old sea, cut strong, vulnerable, that this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an end. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive.
Awkward silence when there is no music where it is where it's supposed to be music. Well, you'll have to listen to my voice instead. Thank you for following this playthrough of Mirror's Edge, one of my all-time favorite games. It's been really fun. I hope you enjoyed it too. And thanks for watching. I'll let the credits roll and I'll see you in some other video. Bye bye.